Hi, hello everyone. Stop loss for managing your risk and trailing stop loss for protecting your profits are two important aspects of professional trading. In this video, I've shown how to use these stop loss orders. This video is an extract of one of my live market training sessions, which I recently did on 1st of July for my online GEO batch. I hope you like it. If I want to keep a trailing stop loss on this, let's say I have shorted this, okay, 1500 quantity, I'm short. Yeah. So if I want to keep a trailing stop loss to book my profits, where is that put? This is the put. I'm short and this put is going down and OI is building. This is 10 minute chart. So I'll just go to 15 minute chart and see. So this high of this is 188. Okay. So if I want to put a trailing stop loss on this, what I'll do, I'll put a buy order plus. Okay, this is a buy order. And instead of limit order, I'll say stop loss order. Order type is stop loss, buy. And I'll say 500 quantity. I keep a partial order. Okay, price 190. It's a limit price. And trigger price 188. So if it goes, yeah, trigger I'll put at 190. Just 2-3 point upper. So high kitna hai? High is 188. So if this candle goes, I want to get out. Okay. Still, I'll be booking profits, right? My average is still good. हाँ, अभी चल रहा है तो अभी almost 50 points ऊपर मैंने stop loss रखा. तो 75,000 का मेरा loss profit में कम हो जाएगा. But this is a process, and I fully accept the outcome of this. So if the profit comes down from 1,84,000 to about 1,00,000, I don't mind. Why am I still holding? Because I think, you know, by close, if there is a breakout, this will go down further and below 100. So this is 191 का trigger and limit price 192. Okay. Since it's a MIS order, intraday ka mera trade hai. Again, order type stop loss, trigger price 191. 191 jab price aayegi is put ki. At that time, this order will become open. Okay, so I'm submitting this. Enter, submitted. Now if you see F3, you can see that this is trigger price. Trigger pending, trigger is 191. Okay, trigger is 191. Okay, I say modify. Trigger price is 191. And when it limit order 192 dala hai, I'll tell you the main difference of that. Which means that if this put becomes 191, okay, if this put becomes 191, then this order will become active. It will become activated. This order will be activated if the trigger hits 191. And then my limit order is 192. So I will say, okay, now I want to buy. But I'm saying I don't want to buy below 192. Rather, above 192. 192 is my limit buy order now. Okay. So like kabhi kabhi kya hota hai, stop loss hit ho jata hai, or then there is no seller. Seller is directly at 195. Then in that case, my order will not get executed. Okay, understand this, huh? Supposing stop loss gets hit, and now I want to buy, right? I want to buy. If the stop loss gets hit, I want to buy. So once 191 gets hit, I want to buy now. I want to buy at whatever price. If you want to buy at whatever price, you just put stop loss market and trigger 191. So the moment 191 price is hit, your market order will get executed. Tumhari order activate ho jayegi. Aur jahan bhi jo bhi seller hai tumko milega us samay. Wo seller agar 195 pe hai, to 195 pe buy ho jayega. वो सेलर अगर 200 पे है 200 पे बाय हो जाएगा. वो सेलर 193 पे है 193 पे बाय हो जाएगा. लेकिन तुमने अगर लिमिट ऑर्डर डाला 194, सो यू आर सेइंग दैट आई वांट टू बाय टिल 194, देन इफ देयर इज अ 191 ऑर्डर गेट्स ट्रिगर्ड. एंड द मोमेंट ऑर्डर गेट्स ट्रिगर, देयर इज, लेट्स से देयर इज अ सेलर एट 191.50, तो तुम्हारा ऑर्डर 191.50 में एग्जीक्यूट हो जाएगा. ऐसा नहीं कि 194 में ही होगा. क्लियर? सो दिस इज हाउ यू पुट योर लिमिट स्टॉप लॉस ऑर्डर्स. व्हाई एम आई पुटिंग 191 एंड ट्रिगर ऑफ 191 एंड लिमिट ऑर्डर ऑफ 195? लेट्स से आई वांट टू मेक श्योर दैट माय ऑर्डर गेट्स एग्जीक्यूटेड. बिकॉज समटाइम्स व्हाट हैपेंस, सडनली एक बिग स्पाइक विल कम, स्टॉप लॉस विल हिट, stop loss trigger price will hit, and by the time your order gets activated,
lot of orders have gone and then there is no seller at 191 or at 192. There is a seller at 194 or 195. Still, I want my order to get executed. Tumne agar ye 191 hi likha, dono chalega. You cannot put 190, but you can say 191. If you say 191, it has to, there should be a seller at 191. If it not, your order will remain open at 191. And let's say that call goes to 200, 210, 230. Your order will not get executed. Then you will say, "Arey, mera stop loss order dala tha, fir bhi mera order nahi gaya." Okay, why? Because you have not put a proper limit order. Otherwise, you simply say stop loss market. Simple. That's also simple. Abhi kya bol raha hai? Price zero, matlab trigger pending. 191 aayega, market mein buy ho jayega. Okay. I'll show you another trailing stop loss concept. Let's say, you know, I keep a very tight trailing stop loss. Let's say 500 kilo mein rakhta hun, 150 trigger. Abhi tumko actual execute karke dikhata hun, theek hai? Stop loss. And I put a trailing stop loss trigger of 150. So I want it to get executed. So let's say 150. And I'm putting a limit of 155. Okay. And why 500? 100 quantity. Submit. Oh, trigger ho gaya. Put. 150 का ट्रिगर था, देखो एग्जीक्यूट हो गया अवार्ड, तो दिखाने के पहले एग्जीक्यूट हो गया. सी 155 कंप्लीट बता रहा है, बट इज इट बीन बॉट एट 155? नो, वो एक्चुअल बाइंग हुआ रहेगा 150.40, 150.40, 150.40. ओके, समझ में आया? मैंने ट्रिगर रखा था 150. द मोमेंट प्राइस गोज टू 150, अगेन आई विल पुट अ ऑर्डर by 100 quantity, stop loss order, price 155, trigger 150. Current price is 147. See that? See, this order is open, trigger pending. Okay, trigger pending. What is my trigger? 150. Arre, ho gaya. Dekha, jaise hi 150 price hua, it executed the order. At what price it got executed? Maine 155 dala tha limit order. At what price it got executed? Let's see. Oh, my quantity was only 20, ek lot tha. So I hope you know trailing stop loss is clear. $380 quantity, $160 stop loss limit, trigger $160. F3, trigger pending, but अभी मैंने क्या किया है? Trigger and limit both are same. So the moment it gets hit at 160, it may get executed, it may not get executed for all the quantity. Let's see. 190. Come on, come on, come on. Trigger आएगा, देखो अभी. आ गया. हो, पूरा का पूरा आ गया. So now it will get executed only at 160, not 160.40 and all. Why? Because, see this, because my limit was 160. I don't want to buy above 160. Here, although trigger was 150, it got bought at 150.40. Why? Because maine waise limit order 155 ka tha. Although limit was 155, it did not get executed at 155. It got executed at 150.40. Now here I kept the limit order and trigger price both same. So it got executed at dot 160. So in that order, now my 500 quantity has been booked. Okay. So now my buy average is 214, sale average is 264, net profit is about 1.5 lakhs. So if I like now, if I want to protect this profit to let's say 1 lakh, mujhe na 1 lakh. Another way is, you know, I don't want this profit to fall below 1,30,000. Okay, or 1,50,000. So you can keep a stop loss cover order depending on that, you know, so that can also be there. Profit oriented exits. I don't want this loss to be, so now let's see, you know, put ka option kya kar rahi hai, option ka chart. Dekho abhi ye option ka chart, there is some 3 minutes action, dekhte hai kya hai. दिस 3 मिनट चार्ट इज अपना इधर बाय हो गया ना 150 160 में अपना बाइंग है बट ट्रेंड इन द कॉल इज स्टिल पुट इट्स इन द दिस इज अ पुट चार्ट दिस इज पुट चार्ट ओ देयर इज वन मोर पुट दैट आई एम शॉर्ट दिस इज अनदर वन अभी इसमें भी ट्रिगर डाल सकता हूँ 2000 ना तो इधर मैं 1000 क्वांटिटी रखता हूँ कितने में बेचा था मैंने 1000 तो कवर ही कर लेते हैं प्रॉफिट बुक होने से क्या होता है भगवान को प्रसाद चढ़ाना बोलते हैं इसको दिस इज लाइक ऑफरिंग सर्विस टू गॉड मार्केट अगेन इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग देयर इज नथिंग मोर प्योर एंड पायस देन ऑफरिंग सर्विस टू गॉड प्रसाद चढ़ाना भगवान को गॉड मार्केट इज गॉड सो यू कैन जस्ट ऑफर सम सर्विस मीनिंग कवर बुक प्रॉफिट्स पार्शियली एटलीस्ट सो दैट यूर एवरेज इंप्रूव्स एंड देन यू अगेन ऑब्जर्व But I just partially booked some profits on the puts. Okay.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more such videos and for further notifications, press on the bell icon.